Yes, he's gone. Stops getting pummeled. Anderson's got to go for naught. Mushrafi cleans him up. Bangladesh fans are happy with this. They know that Anderson could be a destroyer in the last five. He's on the walk back. He's gone for a duck. 100 for four.
A little cutter on this occasion, a big inside edge.
Mushrafi Murtaza is delighted, he knows it's a big one. And the Bangladesh supporters also go up. It's been disappointing yet again for Melinda Seba.
If you're out of form, you've got to look to play straight. Mushrafi is behind. No matter if you're strong, wide, but it's too close. It comes in, bottom edge. It's not the shot, it's not the time, and India lose their first wicket. A big breakthrough for Bangladesh.
What was he trying to do? It's the skipper, Mushrafi Murtaza, bringing her back and...